Come on, come on. Come on, get an X. Can I get an X? Yes! I'm an X-Man! Good day, my little teacups. Would you like to join me? I am your host, the Urban Englishman. Welcome back to Shadow Warrior! And... smack! Oh, yes, that's a good way to start the episode. Right, nope, nope, nope. I don't want the heart. Come on. Really? Really, guys? Okay, fuck it. My heart will go on! Are you gonna break or there we go.
I love the smell of demon guts in the morning.
Then you're a very weird man. Come on, we can do it, we can do it. Gotcha. Nope, oh no, didn't get him. Die, 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 die. There we go. Why is that on fire? Why is that on fire? Is that open or closed? I can't tell. Why is this great bleeding? Oh, there's a chunk of either person or... Oh, hello. Ow. I need to stop doing that. I really need to stop.
Oh, the sheriff. Let's see if he brought some decent weapons.
What the hell's this? Just a massive vending machine? Check the police car. Hello.
Ooh. Now who in their right mind would leave? Oh shit.
Really?
Please explode, please explode, please explode, please explode.
Oh wow.
Ha! Cowabunga, assholes! Let's
oh go. Indeed! I was praying for that just as much as him. I think we're both big action movie fans! Hello, hello, you'll be closer than I thought you would be! Tight, tight, well, you just made me jump, okay? I wasn't expecting it. You caught me by surprise. Everybody die! Oh, wow, I like this gun.
This sure looks like it could put some holes in some bodies.
I'm gonna really burn through the ammo in this thing, aren't I?
What was that? Was that you? You dick!
Ow, stop spitting at me, that's rude! Have some manners! Have some tea. Well, you can't have tea, you're in half.
We need to catch this thing, Wang, before it can return to its master.
Yes, yes, let me make my jokes.
It was sent here by the ancients, the rulers of the Shadow Realm.
Let me make my joke already.
Lovely. Anything else I should know about?
Probably, but I don't want to upset you.
Too late.
You could say my joke. What? Excuse me, what the hell? This is a family show. As I was trying to say, you could say
he was beside himself.
Okay, that strangeness aside, I don't really know where I was going with that. Okay, let's move on. Open. Apparently we're going back to the future.
I haven't seen Back to the Future bloody forever. I should go and watch that at some point.
No, no. Ah! Door! Door is good! Door leads to nice things. Sorry, sorry. I've had this charged up for a while.
Why did he fall in slow? Did you just get back up?
No, 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 no. You still stay fucking dead when I kill you. Serves you right. Come on! Should quit while you're ahead! Okay, I am covered in blood. Nope, nope, I don't know why I thought that wiping off my sword would clean my hands, but it was worth a shot, you know? Oh, who am I kidding? I've played Visceral Cleanup Details version of this game. I know that I'm just leaving a horrible job for some poor janitor behind me. Open a door with the power of loading! In the twinkling of a loading screen, we were there! Ready, ready to spring into action!
Ow, my knees.
Okay, maybe not quite so springy as I once believed I was. Or maybe Deadpool's right and the superhero landing really is bad for your knees. Who knows at this point? I'm just no violence and death and explosions. Ow, 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 run away.
Ah, stop that.
Oh, man. No, can you believe this guy?
Not
talk about
out.
Anger issues.
Just stand there. Swing! Like swing tea. For all you worth! Ah! Okay, quick! Keep hitting him! It was God to die eventually. Why is he green? Run away! Fire! Fire everything! Somebody fire something! Alan Sugar! Help! I hear you good firing things! There's glowy things. Are these health? They're health! Ah!
Out of interest, what throws these little shuriken things? How do I throw?
Oh, he's green again! No!
Shit.
It's not easy being green, but apparently you're spitting at me, so I'm gonna make it even harder. Serves you right.
Excuse me, who decided to block up this doorway with fucking balsa wood?
Really? Seriously, people, that was the best you could come up with. Makes me so mad I want to hit a truck. I learned my lesson.
More stuff. Anything? Oh god, this is going to get really bad in time, isn't it? I'm just going to be checking everywhere for stuff.
Ooh, wait a minute. Can I hardcore parkour up here?
No, I can't.
Game, you never let me have any fun. Oh, who am I kidding? You let me have nothing but fun. I'm just whirling around with this. It's wonderful.
Oh, we're back into the forest we go.
These ancients. Why do they want the Nobitsurakage?
The ancients are immortal beings. They rule the Shadow Realm and nothing can challenge them.
Okay.
Except for this sword.
Ah, so they want it?
Yeah.
See, how is a sword going to challenge gods? I question you as I explode. A sword can't challenge gods just by itself. It's whoever's holding it, surely. Okay, randomly exploding rabbits exist in this world. That's grand, and I'm on fire, aren't I? At this point, I'm starting to think I'm just some kind of gaming equivalent of King Richard from Gallivant. I'm just catching fire at random intervals.
Blow up! Yes! Yes! Fabulous! I want to slash them with the sword now. I want to stab him in the eye.
I shouldn't have said that. Now all I can just do
How
is
do
start.
Like the party now?
I just can't stop singing Gallivant now.
I want to liberate the heads from their necks and then punt the blood erect sky high.
Where am I going?
I'm completely lost now in this forest. Finding invisible walls. And forgetting all the song. Shit. I'm gonna give up. No. I am no Jesse Cox. I can't just make these things up on the spot, you know. I haven't got the gift of the gab. I haven't got the...
I wanted something that would rhyme with rhyme, but I haven't got the time to rhyme. The flime to rhyme. I should just stop, shouldn't I? Oh dear.
So, seeing 100 million fireflies around, I don't really know what that's about. Hello.
Okay, they don't seem to have noticed us. Aim carefully, and slowly, with precision,
agitate the hell out of these demons! Come on! Fire! Fire!
I'm determined to get at least one headshot.
Really? How inaccurate is this thing? Aim, you fool! Screw it, sword! Don't eat your friends, that's weird. Die!
Oh, no, you don't. You've still got some limbs attached.
Reap what you sow.
Or in my case, just reap all their limbs off and glue him to the wall somehow.
What has happened to you, my friend? You poor bastard.
Shit, son, they're flying! Oi! Oi, I'm shooting at you. Pay me attention.
Pay attention to me, dammit! I'm the protagonist. I deserve all your attention.
Really? Now I'm just sad. Wait, do I have a reflection?
That's amazing! And it moves with me. Wonderful. That's a bit of a low poly reflection, but then again, how many games actually have you have a reflection? I'm still impressed. Don't wear a face mask. That just makes my job harder. You're like those bastards who wore those hockey masks in black. Oh god, those guys were annoying. Anyone played Black? Black was an amazing game. Like, really seriously good. I've yet to see anybody actually make a game with that satisfying gunplay. Since. Slash, slashy, slashy. Why do I feel like this is very much the right way to be going, and thus I shouldn't go this way yet? No, no, you don't. No. Stop that. Why is he flying? Stop it. Death. Okay. Too many enemies. Demon heart. No. Shit. Stuck. I'm stuck. No. Heart now. There we go. Needless to say, I'm having the tiniest bit of trouble with this menu system. Okay. Really not equipped for this. Gun, fire. The gun does nothing. Oh my word, the gun does nothing. Sword, how do I throw? Would really like to be throwing shurikens right now, but... yeah. Keep going. There we go. Oh. I'll say this, Lo Wang. You're hardly Genji, but you're a good egg. Okay, that's definitely where I'm supposed to be going. Too much way for them to handle. Really? Really, mate? You, out of the two of us, are too much Wang, are you? Okay, you just keep telling yourself that, pal. Whatever makes you comfortable, you know? Oh, that's why I had to go that way. I literally can't go that way. Okay, I'm just gonna ignore the fact that I was a colossal idiot for a moment there, and let's just move on. Oh, I've got a little stamina bar, I've just realized. Round the health meter. That's cool. Thank you. Open the door. Get on the floor. And everybody, walk. The dinosaur. Why is there just this little, tiny little bamboo hole? Is there secrets? No secrets. Okay, that's clearly the way I'm supposed to go, so I'm not going to go there. And yet I still walk onto it anyway. Okay, is there any way off of this path? I don't want to be on the big illuminated bit that people are definitely going to be expecting me to be walking down. Okay, there's totally not an ambush going to be around here at all. No. Forget the fact it's a long winding path through a dark forest. No, there's no ambush here. At all. That's a demon. Goodbye. One demon? Really? Seriously? That was the best... One demon? Okay. Whatever you say. Oh, that's a bit more like it. Slightly more than one demon. Nice to know we haven't all gone for the James Bond villain of school. James Bond villain school of attacking people. That's what I meant to say. Am I not even allowed to finish my sodding joke without being harassed by either
looks
the...
looks like we have to walk around.
Yeah, just a bit. They're shiny. Ugh. I'm sorry, who let a 90s carnival haunted house voice actor in here? No, don't taunt me. Right, that's it. Oh, you fucker, I'm coming to kill you. Where are you? Is this just a leg? Whose leg is this? What happened to his leg? Okay, then. Let's just never mind the disembodied body parts. Well, I guess they're disembodied if they've been dismembered. But you know what I'm saying? Oh, there is... no way this isn't a boss arena at all. They're so obvious, you need fucking Gandalf to tell ya.
The bigger they are.
Hello there. Oh, and you've got lightning powers. And you've got a ranged attack. Oh, and you're the hook guy from... No, 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 shit, shit. Demon Roadhog is after me. No. Okay. Wait for it. No, the heart isn't going to be useful here. That, really? You have to reload? What is he doing? Why is that? No. Oh. Oh, I see. He buffs them. That's not good. That's really mucho no... Whoa, ooh, why are you so fast? Sword!
Slashy, slashy!
Heal! Heal now! Shockwave not enabled. I don't know what that is. Okay. Stab him!
Fucking die, you ugly son of a bitch!
That's very nice, dear. Now... No? Okay, slash him! Slash him and run away! Attack his buttocks! Assault his buttocks! That's better. Okay. It's fine, it's fine. Back off, back off. Shoot him in the head. No! Back off! Okay, how do you fight this then? Fire! Fire bad! Fire bad! I do not want to learn. No, 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 no. I'm very appreciative that you brought me fire, but I do not want to learn. So please, if you wouldn't mind, fuck off from this disco inferno and just leave it alone! Because like Ed Sheeran, I see fire and I want to run away. Keep slashing him! Ooh, okay. Ah! Stop that, you little bitch! Okay, attack his kneecaps! You never know. It might be like Star Trek. He might keep his genitals there. Okay, I don't think he keeps his genitals in his kneecaps. Good to know. Good safety tip. He's gone. Run away! I've only got 15 health. Oh. Why did I not play this game sooner? Okay, reload. Reload. This tree will protect me. Ah, he noticed. The tree did nothing. No. Shoot. Shoot him. We're using old-school gaming logic here. If you empty enough bullets into... Well, thank you, but I was aiming for his head. Okay. This gun is inaccurate as hell. Excuse me, sir. Would you like to just call a stop to the fight for a moment? It appears you've been disarmed. No? Oh, no. No, don't tell me we're fighting the Black Knight of Minotaur demons, please. Put your arms off. Fine. Fine. If you insist, sir. Ha! Heal, 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 heal. Now, tree. Tree, why you betray me like this? No! Ah! Oh, why can I not block, parry, anything? Shit! There were fireballs, weren't there? Hibbity-jibbity great balls of fire. Alright then. I'm gonna start the next episode with killing him. But for now, cue the end card. Go Wang! Thank you very much for watching, audience. I have been the Over-Englishman. This has been Shadow Warrior. Please never forget to caress the subscribe button like your moustache. It grows this channel and community as a whole. To leave a like, a comment if you so choose. And most importantly, to share some of these beautiful people listed here. Love you all, and farewell!